Liz Cheney is a traitor to the Republican Party. She's a traitor to Americans. And she's a traitor to the Constitution of the United States. Those people that were there on January 6th were only following the First and Second Amendment of our country. They had the right to be there. It is also a public area which people pay taxes where they're able to access. Now, if there was anything that was going on insidious on January 6th, it wasn't January 6th. It's this January 6th hearing.